I ain't in no hurry. That beer, they start funneling out. That's all I need.
Okay. Yeah, because he ain't got anything. I'll drive over and get it.
Yeah, that's
good.
Is he not gonna do it? Oh, he's gonna do it. That was a good one to spin. This got that tack on it. Damn. Got it, great.
He looked down as soon as I hit it.
Sounds bad, ain't it?
Oh, shit.
I got one up there in the bush.
Yeah. Oh, Jeff Hall Liberty. Watermelon, pretty much. Not that one. Oh, dang it, man. Hit one of that damn jack. Oh, fine. Ooh.
Last one.
He's running.
He's running.
Hit the right to drive. Oh, shit. I'm trying to hit that gap or popping it up.
You can make your sleeves. Y'all want me to sit to my hands? couple.
Yeah. I had about three or four.
He remembers?
Had Gentleman Jack with a ginger ale. That's pretty good.
Use any of mine if you need. We all got some in the bathroom.
Yeah, no, we got more bats than most people have, like their little local.
The bathroom looks. I just had a fish.
Is that a 240
bag?
Yeah.
Yeah.
RC 20 bucks? Yep. KP, that other one I got, it's the same here, it's just different color.
Oh, is it?
Yeah, it's a,
oh, it's a special edition.
Yeah, it's a player's model.
That's the thing about getting mine rolled, though. I don't have a return on it.
Oh, really?
No, not when they roll it, because they've already opened it out of the wrapper.
So they took the barcode and everything?
I just got the bat with, yeah, just the bat. I've never done it. I mean, for $30 extra, I was like, I'm going to try it.
You'll be ready.
It's just what I'm saying. I want to see if it makes a difference.
It makes it just like it broke in.
I wonder how many swings it'd be considered, you know?
About 200. But it breaks it in consistency. It ain't like hitting it with a bat.
It's evenly all the way around.
Yep. So it's supposed to be game ready.
Nobody's getting that one. That's what I'm
saying. Me?
On the chain.
What's going on? Ooh. Spin doctor.
Oh, shit.
Bad dust. I like this bad.
It sounds nasty hot.
It's pretty broken. Pretty sure it's the one Josh got. He bought it.
Got carved out. Blacked out camouflage.
Joe Canaler. Just under it, I've been gone.
I just feel so light at 27, feels so good.
Not this one, these 5 or 6. That thing sounds so crispy.
It does sound crispy. I hadn't really swung it that much. I had my one and I sold it, and then Josh got rid of it, so I bought his back just to have one. It was like right after they changed that rule.
Yeah.
I was like, fuck it, I'll get one back just in case. At least I'll have one for you, Triple SA. Five good swings.
It's a pearl.
He is with one of his friends.
I just got one more.
I don't wonder if it's going to be a hard one to get.
Too fun. I guess that man.
Oh, you're having to coach like 20 kids.
14-5, playing 3-on-3.
Frisbee golfers, let's go, give me a pitch.
Golf? Should have gone like golf today.
I went yesterday.
What? Did you?
I played 9.
Oh, gosh.
By myself.
Picture, I was like, man, I wish I wasn't here right now.
I actually got lucky because I went to Maggie and they had some killer golf shoes and I got them for 60% off. That was my main reason. Well, that wasn't why I went, but I went and played 9 holes yesterday. One of his bad?
Yeah.
Getting rid of them.
I've moved 3 or 4 for them.
Y'all got me pumped up and I ended up buying a bat and then I ended up trading one, so I have 2 new ones coming. I don't need it. I gotta break the ones I got in. I ain't got nothing but 2 bats that are broken. They're all new. This thing's pretty hot though. It's not been hit either.
That's the balance one.
Yeah. Think I should start with balance first, or does it matter? Sounded good. Oh, it jammed me. Let's try this new bat out. 0 swings. Oh, no. First swing. It actually did feel good. Oh, no, under it. Oh man, that first one off the swing already. still pinging a little bit.
Yeah.
Oh, that was a mush ball, fella.
Yeah, it's high soon. Basket, bro.
Oh, man, I'm just missing it over there.
Oh,
it's a good tree. Oh, dude. Yeah, sounds good, too. That's a good problem. Oh. Let's draw these two out. I know this green one's hot. Sounds a little different, don't it? That's the first bad pitch you've ever had. They've all been right down the middle. Ooh, wee. Ooh, right in the mud. Ooh. Yeah. Ah, on top of it. Ah, you tired already? Ah, ended up being a good pitch. Oh man, tried to roll my wrist. Oh no. Try this wire.
Is that the one you got from me a long time ago?
Yeah, from Bronx Little B.
Yep. I got two from him. Well, one from.
Go back to this white one. I think it felt the best.
You got three next to behind.
I'll throw you these. Oh! Sorry. Under a little bit. Last ball. Try the wicket again. Ooh. Heads up. Oh.
That was a shitty ball. That was a way up there. This is a decent one. bringing your team?
Huh?
You bringing a team or you playing with somebody?
I'm coming back with you, bro.
How are you? It ain't doing too bad.
Yeah, these are the ones from last year. It's misspelled my name.
Oh, they're good.
So that pissed me off. At the end of the season, I wouldn't have this motherfucker make. Shit, $60 for this motherfucker custom made? It ain't bad. So now, there's spray glue on the bat.
Took another bat
out. That's what I've been swinging.
That's a heavy bat you bought, ain't it?
Mm-hmm. That's that fire and ice. Maybe. I just don't swing it. I don't remember who the hell I got it from. Swung it a couple times, I prefer a heavier bat. But now I broke my hand out there swatting Noah, dude. And every now and then my fucking left hand would just let go. I can't hold on to shit, so I fucking spray the shit out of my hand.
Traded for that one. I ain't got cash out of it, so the only thing I got left is that I got a fucking nail, the EST, the highlighter.
You sold four. So I sold three. Yeah. Oh, I sold four, actually.
Yeah, I had nine.
I sold one away. One of you. One of Christina's.
Boy was gonna get the
Fireflex balanced. 27. Are you gonna try this baby out here in a few? That would be.
Got time to break it in like now.
That's what I like about the 240. You got like your mud. You gotta break them in, man.
Right? Yeah. Damn, what a mud hole.
Nah, dude, stand back here.
So y'all standing in the...
Yeah, back here, Stella.
Got it, but.
Damn, play slingshot.
Y'all can stay to that side. It ain't going that way, I promise. Oof, I'm making it behind me. Well, I ain't swung a bat in almost 4 months since last season. Up underneath that bitch. That's the only way I'm getting one to go that way. So, I want it down.
Stuck in a fucking fence. Stuck in a fence.
We're right between them.
That's crazy. Leave it there for a minute. That's funny.
Mom, I still feel like jelly from digging that hole this week. I'm not used to a balance.
It'll take a minute to get used to it. But there's, you can have so much control with a balance ball, dude. And it'll take about 20 swings to break that thing in. Some 240 bats are good.
Oh, yeah. Sounds different than this one.
Oh yeah, that's 220.
It is.
Did you get that from Brock?
I got this one from Butner.
That's right.
We're gonna try to get shit down.
Ain't
Ooh. Man, I was hoping Duke was going to lose their team.
Hey, hung in there on one, dude. Ammo. The heels come on five, I think.
Jefferson
until you get
that
rope in.
Actually, he's in Drake's. That white one he got?
Yep.
He had it
rolled
from the factory. He didn't get a back roller. I bet, you know, there for a while, people wondered if the bats rolled. Then they come
up
with new bats, it's already
hot. Oh, yeah.
Back rollers are going to get popular again, dude. Real popular. Because he's
240, but. That one felt great. Shit, I'll be 39 this year.
Don't blink. You be my age.
Oh, I already have. I need to get myself in a shim. Yeah, I didn't do nothing but dig Thursday and Friday. My arms are jello.
You said water arms, too?
Yeah.
You're digging my hand?
Yeah, right beside some fiber optics.
Two more. Last one is around it.
My shoulders are jello. Like.
They threw all those in.
Did they?
Yeah. That guy picked up one more than Andy. The other guy was doing it. I think it's just kind of awful.
Right.
He didn't know if they threw that one way in the parking lot over or not.
Yeah, he was actually sitting behind his truck. He threw it back in. Yeah, he actually hit it off.
He didn't want to walk nowhere.
He hit it off the light pole. I was like, damn, he didn't want to do that again. Hit off the light pole and bounce.
We got
Bob
stuck in the fence.
I like hitting junky balls, and when you see a good ball in a game, you're like, dang.
Yeah. Look, that's the fast pitch ball.
Oh, it's in there.
Damn it is.
it's stuck in there.
I want you to get them bones moving.
Yeah, but I ain't swung a bat since the season ended. Yeah, yesterday, let's see. Wednesday, Thursday, Friday, all I've done is big, bro.
Right out of the wrapper, though. Felt good, didn't it?
Yeah,
right
out of the shoveling, fucking dirt and weed out of parking lots the last
week. But literally, the whole we dug is ready. This fucking wire, about 5 feet long, fucking 5.5 feet deep.
God, man, a shovel?
Yeah, shovels and matic under 2 layers of fucking asphalt.
God,
through a 3-inch layer of asphalt,
road
about
bond.
4 inches of road bond, tightly packed in red clay mud, then another layer of fucking asphalt, more road bond. Man, it was a nightmare. Done all that shit, just
getting in there trying to fix the leak.
As soon as we start test fitting shit, the fucking pipe that we're tying back into spins in our fucking hand. Gotta dig more the next day. Fucking white boy's exhausted. Gray's a shape now.
I cannot spin the ball, save my life anymore, dude. Kill me.
Cut it.
Can't, never could. What I tell those kids.
Old headbanger. That's that one Drake logs. This thing is hot as hell.
Dude, that thing.
It's got a seam in it too.
That thing hits gas.
That's the reason we're going for that 400 now. Oh, I better quit hitting. That damn seam rise just in. This thing hot as piss too. Ah,
Hell yeah.
Back on my back foot. I'm trying to go in them foul balls. Spin that thing. Gotta spin. That shit. Hit the ball and I caught it in the net. With my glove.
starts getting cold this week.
Hayabusa 1400cc with a turbo on that bitch, boy. Son of a bitch will do wheelies.
I remember that Hayabusa jet ski, that shit was crazy. Y'all seen any videos of that Hayabusa jet ski?
Yep. That doing about 130 across the water.
Pretty good. That dude's like, Nick!
My God, my. You see him put the Hayabusa in the fucking smart car?
Huh.
One of them little two-door smart cars?
Yeah.
Yeah, there's a dude built one of those with a Hayabusa engine.
Wow.
That little bitch sounds wicked.
I kind of have that as the plate. My foot's on the top of the plate.
Yep, boy.
Wild,
is
that that one
with
the same, or that
looks
funny?
This is that one I got off Josh, too. It's 26. It's the next one up after the other one blows up. That one's got a big seam in it.
Yeah, I don't know why I hit the head in a minute. That seam raised up on it.
They're kind of pinging a little bit.
Yeah.
Comes off good.
Feels good. Feels good. Give it up.
had none. Ah, shit.
Get into my zone. I mean, hey, I'm like hitting out here, right here. I can feel myself hitting right here instead of down in here. Drivers! Getting about that close at time, boys. We'll be out there. How crazy ass we played last weekend. It was like nice for like 2 hours in the day. It wasn't windy, it wouldn't have been bad. It was like 48, but it was like 20 mile an hour wind. 15 mile an hour wind. We're just slicing through. And it got like 1 to 3. It was really nice. The wind wasn't blowing. We're like, yeah, this feels good. And then it was like 4:30, 4 o'clock, and we're out. And it was just like stronger winds than what it was all day. And it was just everybody got the face masks back on, got the heaters back out. But yeah, boy, jump on. We'll see you tomorrow.
Yeah, next thing you email,
was going to pick, man.
Those are all hard hits.
That's a lot of work on hitting that thing.
I can hit on line to the fence.
Not playing so long, I'm just a little off front. It's really just letting it get back into you. Spin hands.
Do this for a couple weekends, then play, we'll be feeling good.
But in.
Does that work like if somebody calls you?
Yeah, I guess so. It's just a little Bluetooth speaker, yeah. It ain't got no bass or nothing. It's kind of weak, but. Where does Tommy play in the field on that team?
Guard base.
Third?
I don't know, maybe he's playing middle. I think he is playing middle. Casey plays on that team too.
Casey Meadows?
Yeah, but he's hurt. He was saying he'd be better off in the middle and Tommy on second. Tommy's like, man, he's staying on second. Casey, what's up, Tom?
Okay. We'll try this. That is brand new too. Right out the rip. No, it's not been hit. Yeah.
That's the one you got
from
me, I
traded? Yeah, we've all had it.
You gave me the Dean Marini, and I gave him back because I knew he wanted it.
It's been sitting in my bag for so long.
Shit, I remember when he was damn
soft. Oh, yeah, these things.
Grab that one, Mike. That's a fucking swing.
It just
seems. You bust the one you had after like 100 swings?
Yeah, I seen it back. Sorry.
I'll scoot that thing back a little left gone. Because Frank was throwing it deep as hell.
Ah, you don't want to do a grounder when you barely swing, though.
I know. That's the only thing about dinking. It's ugly and it don't work. People are like, swing! But when it works, people are like, man, that's a thing!
Oh, heads up. Right. Get my timing back. You did, wasn't it?
You did that, man. That's what I'm doing.
That's probably that's scared to hit it to third base now.
Yeah. You gotta keep it low, because if you keep it
low,
shortstop will run under these.
Yeah. Oh, I like that. You gotta get it up in the air over there. Like that's perfect. Well, that's third base is deep.
Yeah.
Oh, man. Then I tried to swing hard. Oh, it's under. Thing went a mile, didn't it?
Yeah.
Oh, Roddy's gonna get it. Man's gone. Maybe.
Sweet. He's up front and then out easy.
Oh, man.
Get behind me a little bit.
There it is. Cracked on that one, didn't it? There you go, Frank.
Not in the head.
He's like,
I can't see.
524. Get this one pull. Ooh. That's spinning.
Thank you.
Ah, shit. Oh. Get that one, Tommy. He probably would.
Once that Adam didn't get Adam, boy, I was tripping, dude. When Adam and Clay was trying to kill him,
that
night,
he
was
foot slipped.
Is that in here?
Oh.
Oh, man, under. Got the height. An old Frank out there.
Ooh.
Trying to roll my wrist
a little different.
Than that other one. Oh no!
Look at that rainbow.
That's crazy. Sun rainbow. Oh man, now I'm missing. Swinging too hard. Base it right here. Yeah, better. Oh man. I'm gonna try this other bat. Thanks, hard. Oh, just under a little bit. Gone though, ain't it?
Almost.
Just gotta stay down a little bit. There we go. That's out of here. In the mud.
Disappeared in that mud.
Ah, oh, about didn't swing.
That was too hot.
Just moonshotting it, but I'm trying to hit it up there, I guess. Man, that was perfect fit too. Bomb it with this bad boy right here. Oh, in the net. I'm going to put them in my bag as the order of how hot they are. Suck it tapping.
Starting
now. It takes me to right about playoff time. Right about playoffs is when I start coming back around. Start to stretch a little. Seam was only about that long, now it's getting down here about like that.
That's how about the other on the camp I'm rolling. I just raised up on those.
Maybe I can go that way now.
That bad, I promise you. That thing will give you a lot more control, man. You haven't got that plate on the end.
Right. Dropping my damn shoulder. We're gonna have a fight? Probably. Ugh.